Now this piece is very important if we don't want the sander to vibrate too much. For those of you who are not native English speakers, which I'm not, it can be very difficult to find the names of these pieces. It took me some time to figure it out. This is a flexible shaft coupler, and you can find it really, real cheap in Amazon.